Celebrity Golf Classic gets underway, and all the money raised goes to the Biletnikoff Foundation. It helps to fight drug and alcohol abuse.
KCRA's Brian Hickey joining us live now at Cata Verdera Country Club in Lincoln to take a look now at the tournament and the prizes. Good morning.
Oh, yes, it's a huge tournament, and they're well underway getting things set up out here at the Hall of Fame Golf Tournament, the Fred Biletnikoff Hall of Fame Tournament out here, and I'm standing next to the Northern California football legend myself. Good morning, Mr. Biletnikoff. How
morning.
Are you doing?
Good morning. Great. Yeah,
pleasure to have you out here. And it looks like everything's, you're going to be a pro at this by now, the eighth annual.
I'll tell you what, yeah, you know, the number of years go by so fast, but, you know, Angela has everything set up here, and we have a great group of volunteers, and everything gets done really quick around here.
So out here at Cata Verdera, the tournament getting ready to get underway. Yep. You've got a celebrities coming out today?
Oh, we have a ton of guys. You know, my voice is very hoarse. That's now you know Raider guys are in town. All right, but yeah, we have a ton of guys. We even have some actors. We have Matt Rogers is going to be with us today, and he was there last night. And so we get a great support group from all the celebrities and contacting people who come out and support our foundation.
Yeah, and this foundation in honor of your daughter. And tell us, you know, what do you guys do with the money? How are you benefiting the community? Because I know you've helped a lot of kids.
Yeah, you know, we fund about five or six different venues during the year, you know, that deal strictly with kids with drug and alcohol abuse, any kind of domestic violence. And we just try to help them get through a period of time in their life and show them that, you know, let them know that somebody cares about them, you know. And with the response we get from everybody, it's great, you know. And so we had a thing at Granite Bay High School yesterday, a motivational thing called Take a Stand. And we had about 10 guys come over there and talk to the kids. So, you know, we really, really open up to the kids and show them that, like I said, you know, that there are people that really care about kids and get them on with their life when they're teenagers.
Yeah, so tournament getting underway this morning. Mark your calendar for next year.
The first Monday in June every year.
All right, you can come out here and play in these foursomes with the celebrities and obviously get involved in some of the events leading up to the big tournament today. But certainly a beautiful day as long as we keep the rain out of the area. And the Raider Rats are going to do their best to keep the clouds away, the skies clear for a great day of golf. Send it back to you guys.
Well, if anyone can make it not rain, it would be the Raiders. Yeah. I think they would have that power.
Left Brian a little speechless there, too. All right. Thank you, Brian.